I wanna take a
ride.
I wanna take a
ride.
Whoa, I'm singing, whoa.
Whoa, hey,
slow down.
Slow down your chariot.
Let
me ride.
I wanna see my
Jesus.
Whoa, I'm singing, whoa.
Whoa, angel.
Slow down.
Slow down
your
chariot.
Let me ride.
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 Let me ride. Let me ride.
Let me ride.
Let me ride.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Cruise Chronicles. I'm your host, Bruce the Entrepreneur, and I'm standing here with the
Dubs.
And you're going to see some footage that we took at the Deuce Riders
Car
and Bike Show. I hated that y'all weren't there.
We
hated
it.
I hated that y'all weren't there.
We had fun out there. We hated it too.
Yeah, and like I said again, y'all gonna see some nice cars, some nice bikes, but you're gonna see some good interviews from the people that participate in this show. So just sit back, chill, and enjoy the ride. What should a person who's never been in the bike scene should expect when getting into the bike scene?
I mean, like I said, it ain't a game. I am serious with this.
Yeah.
I've been doing this here for 7 years. This is our 6th annual bike show. I've been doing it for 7 years.
Okay.
I love my people.
Yeah.
My motorcycle community is my family.
Yeah.
Damn. If you ain't trying to put everything in it, don't even get in it.
No doubt.
Because this is not a game.
Amen.
Amen.
One bike, 2 wheels, one family.
There it is.
One love.
And see, that's what I like about the bike scene, you know what I'm saying? Rock, I'm with you to chime in on this. That a lot of y'all are interdependent of each other.
Yeah.
Everybody needs everybody to help each other out.
One love.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm talking about. See, no matter how their event is, no matter where they is, see, a Deuce Rider event, you got to be there. Yeah. Who have an event? Who have an event? Deuce Riders. That's what you're doing that Saturday.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Exactly.
That's what's
exactly.
up.
They
gonna ride. What up, MC family? This your girl Icy, representing Shifting Gears Magazine in them Extreme Street Riders. And you know where I'll be at.
Let's get it, homeboy. Hey. Y'all already know what it is, man. This ain't that new to y'all, man. TIP Pimp Squad Click, you understand Grand that?
Come and kick it with me for a minute, you know what I'm saying?
King of
come ride
South.
With your boy, man.
Hey!
Y'all know what
West Side of the A-Town, nigga. You don't know no better, niggas. All one thing.
We gon' swing by Sister Rose, you know what I'm saying? We gon' ride down Bankhead, my nigga. Come ride with a nigga right quick, all
right?
Hey, come and ride with me, nigga. Let me show you where we kick it at.
Go ahead and show everybody what you did to your ride.
Well, we're going
to
start back at the trunk. You know what I'm saying? I'm old school, 37 years old. You know, so I want to keep it laid back. That's how we roll. You know what I'm saying? Laid down to the side. Then come on around. We went in this year. We upgraded with the paint. Put that 2007 Denali color on it. But we know we always roll with the best when it comes down to them deuces. Them right there, 4800. They drop star. Anybody know about rim? They know about drop star. They cost more than 24, 26 in some brands.
No doubt.
That's how we roll.
Yeah.
Then we came on around. We put new carpet in the floor this year. Added 3 monitors in the inside. She pretty. That's right. Get wet, women. Women get wet. Come on around to the front here. We'll just keep it basic, plain and simple. Got the old Chevy. Just keep it plain and simple. It's clean, though. This is how we do it.
And flip a little bit.
Yeah.
How's it going, man? What's your name, dude?
Also the same with the motor.
Andy Miller, yeah. How are you doing tonight? Well, Andy Miller. What
so what all did you do to the motor?
Stand up so you can talk.
Colors don't come with a V8.
Well, you came with a V6?
Yeah, colors come with a V6.
Okay, so what did you do to it? Did you swap it up?
I took it out and changed over to a Chevrolet 350.
Oh, you did? Okay, then.
I can't tell you no more than that. On that part.
The insurance.
That man ride a Yamaha. Ball game over. See, I told you should have let me ride on it. Ah, you ready?
go. Hey, Bojangles, come up here and holler at me. And let's show
Deuce riders out of Rocky, South Carolina. They're doing their bike show here in Lancaster, South Carolina. They brought me. I was supposed to just do a 45-minute set.
Yeah.
They like, no, that ain't what it's going to be. They're not black, so they'll change on you in a hurry.
You know, that's how we do.
So it's been about 3 hours, and you can see I'm sweating.
Now, wait a minute. Is that because of the sun or because of that corn they got somewhere?
No, that's it.
Because I'm looking for...
It's one of those shut you up interviews.
No doubt. Safety concern. What are your opinions?
Don't do the flips and the trips. All you need to do is ride. I also train people how to ride bikes.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do.
One more. Let me break off for a minute now. You give personal lessons.
I do.
I mean, do you show how I do everything?
Everything.
That's what I'm talking
about. Everything. I do everything.
Now, what's y'all first community event y'all have done?
Our first community event that we did was the Soup Kitchen.
The Soup Kitchen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then what all went down?
And we have the men's shelter.
Yeah.
And we're going to soon have the children retention home.
Mm-hmm.
And we try to give back to the community.
Yeah.
To give back to Rock Hill, South Carolina.
Yeah.
Letting them know that we're not only just a bike club, but we also want to be a club that gives back to everybody in Rock Hill surrounding areas.
Yeah.
Welcome to RedGroovesNC.com, North Carolina's hottest promotions and entertainment company located in Charlotte, North Carolina, a.k.a. the Queen City. Man, you know what it is. Stacey Blackman holding it down. Now, first things first, man, you got to get on this email list, right? Yeah, we got some hot events coming up this year, and here's your chance to hear what, when, and where exclusively from RedGroovesNC.com.
Hey, boy, don't spill my drink,
DJ Stacey Blackman.
Grand hustle, homie.
Oh, well, let me ask, what kind of bike you ride?
I got a Ninja 600 with a 636 kit on it.
Okay, then how long you ride?
Kawasaki. I just learned this year, took the class, everything.
No, did? No doubt?
Yeah, lost my mom, and then I just...
Hey, you did? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
I took the class, and I just wanted to learn to ride.
Oh, what's up, y'all? And we're back. We hope you enjoyed that episode. We're chilling with the Deuce Rider.
Deuce.
Wait, before I end this up, y'all got anything to say to the Deuce Riders?
We love y'all so much. We love all of y'all. We love y'all. We love you, love you, love you. We look forward to seeing y'all all the time.
No doubt. And look at him. As always, whether in word or in deed, doing the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, because it is giving thanks to the Father through him. If it's God's will, we'll see you next time.